Hello guys, finally a very good news has been shared regarding Ozzy Osbourne on social media. Ozzy Osbourne was nominated for the Turkish Awards Golden Palm. Yes guys, the prestigious award ceremony will be held in the mid of November in Istanbul, Turkey, and for the first time, Ozzy Osbourne is nominated in Turkish Awards. Fans are very happy because Ozzy will also appear in the award ceremony for the first time. And Gökhan Demirci has also given a reaction and said that he is very excited to see Ozzy in award ceremony. So Ozzy nominated for awards and Gökhan has given reaction.